this Class 2A 100 meter race. And it's a clean start, and they're off.
And a bell way out in front of Oakley. But Bates, Pleasanton, gonna get it.
Isaiah Bates, you know, he did that in the preliminary, came on strong at the end. Did he get that?
It was very close. And Bates is going to win at 11:28 to 11:32.
That was close.
Bates of Pleasanton is your state champion in the 100-meter dash.
Yeah,
Bell over Oakley, 11:32.
Sophomore in his first state competition. He has a good look coming down the finish line. Yeah, he got it.
Good job, Elijah. Relax.